What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? It's your girl Blue checking in. Hey, make sure y'all go subscribe to my YouTube channel, All Things Blue. Again, that's All Things Blue. B-L-E-U.
My phone sucks. It will not play the music while I'm recording.
See, I think we got one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
BTG that. DGB that. Yeah. Nah.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Blue back with another video. About to just show y'all, it's time for me to redo my nails. So I was like, let me drop this video so I could show everyone how I do my nails once again. So today I'm using the LA colors. I get these from Family Dollar as well as the glue. And this is some good glue. Even a girl at Family Dollar, when I got them today, she said she remembered one of them had spilled, or I guess a bin of them had spilled. And her shoe got stuck and the bottom of the shoe came off. I don't know how true that was, but I believe her. Anyway, so I'm using the LA colors. This is the pack that only comes with 12 nails. So that's why I always do two, and you'll always see me kind of mix my nails up when I'm using these. So my hands are clean. They're washed and my nails are clipped and I've oiled them. So I just prepped them to go ahead and apply my press-on nails, y'all. So I really like these colors. I like fun colors. Of course, it's gonna be the summertime, so why not have some fun colors? I really don't be going for matchy-matchy because, you know, I have to match my nails up. So it's gonna be like mix-match, but that's my style. So for my thumbs, I always end up using, for this brand, I always end up using the number one. As you know, you have to look at the bottom to see which numbers fit your nail. That's the easiest way. So I still always like to match them up before I glue them on, just to make sure they do fit. So, like I said, with my thumbs, with this brand, which this brand is less than $2, y'all, okay? This brand is less than $2. So, with this brand, I always use the number one for my thumb, okay? And what I do, I match them up before I glue them all. That way, I already have them. I don't have to keep digging. So, for my pointer finger, I'm going to go with the number five. I think this is the number six right here. So I'll put that one to the side. And then I'll look for the next one. That's also the number five. I believe that's my number. Number five. And see, it comes, I like these kind because they always come with the two accent fingers. This brand, like, I love not having to go to the nail shop. Y'all don't even understand. Like, this saves me so much money. And my babe, he always compliments me on my nails. And it's funny because for a long time, he did not know I wore press-on nails. And, like, I won't say I was ashamed, but I will say I kept it a secret. Like, I literally kept it a secret. For my middle finger, y'all, I always, for this brand, I go with the three. For my other brand that I use, and I'm going to do a review on those. I bought some, but I'm going to wait to use those. But for my middle finger, I like to go with the number three. And then for my ring finger, I go with five. And then my pinky finger, I go with 10 with this brand. But as I was saying, yeah, like, my babe, he would give me so many compliments. So It's and not even just him, like random people will always compliment me, and I always make sure that I share with them like their press on nails. But first I bait them in, I be like, yeah, and you know, it only cost me like $2, and they be like, what, how, you know. I love to wear the shorter nails though, because with the shorter nails, like, I type all day. And so I don't like to hear that clickety-clackety-clack that you get with the real long nails. I'm a typer, okay? So I don't like to hear all that. So I love to get this brand because it's already cut. It's already manicured. And actually, like, as you type, they actually get filed. So I went to go get my bag of nails. Y'all see, I do keep my nails. I keep the excess nails because if it's like, if one pops off, which these will last 2 weeks, and that's from washing dishes and everything, but one may pop off, you know, here or there. So I like to have the extra ones, especially when I travel. And then if I just don't feel like going to the store, I may, you know, lay them out and find some and make me a full set, lady. I make a full set, make it look pretty, make it get a boyfriend. That's what them nail techs be saying, y'all. Did I have to say it in their voice? Yes. Sorry, I love my nail tech ladies and gentlemen, so no offense, y'all. So now I'm just applying the nails, and like I said, this is some really good glue, and it does get messy. That's the downside, but it holds, and it really makes your nails look manicured. Like, it really holds. It's worth. And this glue is $1.35. So I spent $1.35 on glue. The box of nails were $1.50. I think they're a little less than it, but they're $1.50 each. Now, when you get the other brands, when you go to Family Dollar, you'll pay between $3 and $5, I'll say. I think the most Family Dollar charges is $6, but I don't even think they're charging $6 for their nails anymore. But they do have the longer ones. Again, I don't like to wear the longer nails anymore. Now, I'm going to show y'all what I do with the longer nails, because sometimes I have purchased them thinking, hey, I'm gonna try these out. You know, I used to wear long nails, but then after that, I'm like, no. For one thing, they're really flimsy. They're really flimsy. Not like really bad flimsy, but if you use your hands a lot like I do, it's not gonna work. So that's another reason why I like the shorter nails, because I could wash dishes. I can, excuse me for being blunt, y'all, but this is all about blue. All things blue, so I'm gonna be 100 at all times. But I could wipe my ass without worrying about my nails scraping it, you know. I could just do everyday stuff, clean up, you know. I don't have to worry about, you know, just scratching everything up. So I love the shorter manicure nails, y'all, and I love to save a dollar, and every dollar I save is earned. That ain't what I wanted to say, but anyway, y'all know where I'm going with this. So I'm just gonna finish this full set, y'all, and I hope y'all enjoy this video. Make sure you drop a like on my video. Make sure you are subscribing to my channel. Tell your friends to tell your friends to tell their mothers and their fathers and their uncles. Just go subscribe to All Things Blue, y'all. And watch my videos, because the more y'all watch my videos, the more content I can drop. the more ideas I can get. So don't think my hard work is gonna go in vain, y'all. It's gonna be dope. Like I said, I have figured out why I'm here, what my purpose is in life, and I'm just gonna run for that. So y'all enjoy the rest of this video. I'ma drop a babe channel, Guap Boy Low. Make sure y'all subscribe to my son channel, L Fox TV, I believe. I'll drop the links in the description box. All right, y'all, that's it for me. I'm not gonna bore y'all no longer. But hey, what I say, drop a like, drop a comment, make sure you subscribe. I'm out. Peace.